Returns to Monte Carlo once again today, home to the world-famous Monte Carlo Casino that first opened in 1863. And of course, a certain road race first held in 1929. There's no greater an occasion, no more valuable a win than the Monaco Grand Prix. The astonishing Circuit de Monaco is, for all intents and purposes, virtually unchanged since its inaugural race back in 1929. The faster cars of today ensure the 19 corners past the casino and along the seafront remain as thrilling as ever. A 2.1-mile lap here takes us around an entire country, yet never more than inches from the race-ending barriers. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Liam Lawson and...
this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. pulled back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 8.6 seconds. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can. Now let's get some heat into those tyres. 18.9 seconds. 25 seconds between you and the next car. bring it home.
That's it then for another nail-biting Monaco Grand Prix. We were on the edge of...